not a lot of damage right here. Right around this curve is Walnut Valley Road. And here we already start to see trees down. Look at the other side of the road, you got the pine trees all laid down over here. Power lines, telephone lines, cable TV lines all downed. Half of the Teen Challenge building is gone. Across the street over here, Family Life Center of the church is destroyed. The front end of the church badly damaged. The large trees down. About out of the path of the most damage. Oh, the mobile home is right smack dab down the length of it there. And that's pretty much it.